It's your boy Bass Vase, man. Yeah, 2019. Until it's like been locked up in the jail. She's out here hard. Let's go. Damn, they got my daddy and my freaking mammy. Let's go. But I don't call her at my mammy. I don't clean her at my mammy at all. Period. Right, I'm just telling the truth about your pants, go. I'ma tell what it be like up here. I'ma tell what it been in jail, what it's like. I'ma tell what it's like. Been locked up here. I'ma tell what it's like. I'ma tell what it's like. It been in freaking in jail. I'ma tell what it's like. 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 Fuck the police, go. They got me on the news, let's go. That I ran inside a store, start shooting at a nigga, goddamn. Start shooting at a nigga with back. They know almost kill him, let's go. They know almost freaking murder, let's go. But guess what, man? When you went, they had me on the wild building. So I said, that's what, they had me on the freaking news, let's go. Because I was broke up here and they're feeling alone up here. They ain't had shit for real, goddamn. One of us a commissary. They went that commissary with another one to fill me up, let's go. So I still my shoes like a motherfucker, like a motherfucker. Like I was running for right now, nigga. I'm tired of being broke. I need to make my cake for real. I need to make my cheese, let's go. I need to change my whole way, my whole life around, nigga. But this shit is miserable for real. Motherfuckers dying every day like Chirac. Let's go out there. Motherfuckers trying to be like Chirac. They don't sit their ass down to get a job or something. Let's go. But me, I don't do that shit. I ain't like no Chirac. Let's go, nigga. I'm just Cincinnati up here out there. I don't claim no more to 50 cities, nigga. That's just Vase up here out there. This shit ain't few fucking hard right now. So I just pray every day. Pray in jail when I was locking the ass up here. They got me back then. They had me booking back then for that freak aggravated medicine. But guess what, nigga? I beat it in 60 days and got out, man. Guess what? He went right back to jail for a deuce of pen. It's gone. But guess what? I got lucky, man. For the main time when I got fucking lucky, man. So I shot somebody 10 times in the back, nigga. He ain't wanted to press charges. So I went to jail for feeling like a. So I went to jail for a deuce of pen. Got out like 2 weeks ago, like 3 weeks ago, on the 21st of Monday of this year. I'ma tell what it's like. They been locked in jail. I'ma tell what it's like.
You know what I do up here? I got beer in that bitch up here. Y'all see me hella attached up here with my grown man shit up here out there. But motherfuckers trying to hate on me. They trying to fucking rob me. Let's go. I don't know why they trying to do that, because they know I'm just letting me rap for real, goddamn. It's making a hell of a money. They just hating on me because I'm famous up here, because they ain't famous up here. They ain't seen me on TV. They ain't on YouTube. They ain't rappers. None of that. Here. Yeah. So they just hating on me. They ain't rap back in the days like me. Ain't nobody my age was younger than that, never rapped a long time back in the days with me. That's why they trying to rob me, let's go. In the meantime, I ain't gonna keep having that stuff going on. I ain't gonna lie to that shit, let's go. In the meantime, I gotta do what I do. In the day, in the man up here. Sacrifice whatever came to me like a freaking man up here. Man, I'm gonna tell what it's like. I'm gonna tell what it's like. I'm gonna tell what it's like being jailed up here. This shit is twisted up here. Being fucking jailed, being locked up here. Goddamn. Being locked in your room. Free caging like an animal, let's go. The fucking council CEO. Don't give a fuck out there, let's go. You be in that bitch for dying. For fucking days of real, and they ain't gonna give a fuck for real. You be in that bitch starter and stuff. They make you suffer for real. There ain't no games out here, goddamn. They make you shook up here. The whole CEO's feed off an evil girl. They white for real, goddamn. They straight up credit you for real, goddamn. Yeah, they don't give a fuck about you. And especially the white judge, they wanna choke you for real. Cause they know you a freak of the black man, goddamn. They know that when you a celebrity, famous up here, making the songs up here. They tryna hate on you, wanna choke up here. This shit ain't no game. That's why everybody gets signed to the movie 90. They get signed to Over the Devil up here. This shit ain't liking no game at all, period. I'ma tell what it's like. I'ma tell what it's like for real, goddamn. I'ma tell what it's like. 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 Back in 2016, and other charges. Back in 2017, I caught that robbery case. Picking a whole nother case, whole nother charge. But I'm still here. I'm still Vase. I'm a strong black man. Black. I'm still here. I ain't going nowhere. Ain't gonna hate on me. Hate enemies. So I got. But meantime, I'ma do what I do. It ain't gonna change. Especially when I stay at hate enemies. You a celebrity that hate on me. Vase. Blah.